So I'm glad you guys came out tonight on the last night before our next Snowmageddon ice death storm.
Yeah, tomorrow I'll be through them hills and gone.